Well, would you look at that? It's a smallmouth catching machine. This combo really gets them. So the jig is a Dirty Jigs tackle. It is a Luke Clausen finesse jig, 5/16 PB&J. And I tipped it with an Egg Zone muscleback finesse craw, also in PB&J. It's a great bait to throw year round, but I especially love throwing it in the fall. Good luck out there, and thanks for watching.